Get in your buggy. One of you's driving, the other's on the machine gun. Large-scale operation in Blaine County. They've been moving supplies by heavy lift chopper and cargo plane. We don't know where the money comes from or where this is meant to go, but we don't like it one bit. The organization's been blocking off roads. You'll need to utilize all terrain types and be fast while you're doing it. The buggy there should fit those needs. Accounts definitely wants it back, so be careful of it. First shipment is in the air. Go out into the desert, and I will update you on the flight paths and ping you their location when we have it. Meriwether cargo bob up ahead. Intercept its flight path and bring it down. Meriwether are flying close to the ground in order to avoid military radar. Going to bring it down. final target. Take down the cargo bomb and our salvage team will handle the rest. U.S. military equipment in bad actors' hands. Uncle Sam don't like anyone playing with his toys, and these guys aren't sharers either, so expect conflict to arise. Take the dinghy, get to the target. When you get there, you're free to make a call and engage however you see fit. You should be warned, this is quite an operation. They've got land-to-air, air-to-land, air-to-air capabilities. Don't know how we let them set up shop here, but that's the diplomatic visa system for you. I guess everyone's got their limits, and this vehicleized weapon is ours. Okay, we're getting reports. Intel suggests a light guard detail. We've got access to their security feed. I'll send it through when you get close. You might not want them to call in the troops, so a quiet approach could be the best course. Pull up, and I'll patch you in. You're about to be looking at a hacked security feed of the target's location. It'll be in real time. Take it in, plan your approach. Patching it through now. There's no expense spared by these guys. Every vehicle you see is state-of-the-art, top specification, and deadly. If you're going in quiet, you'll ditch the boat here and go for a swim. Stay in that boat, you're going to be spotted. Thank you. the target vehicle. Gain entry using your SecuroServe hacking tech. Watch out, you'll be exposed to attacks until the bypass completes. before these horribly inappropriate but probably justified assassins get to them. Hit squad coming in from the north. Use the weaponized trailer to intercept before they ruin our precious alliances. You're looking after the VIPs until my people can take them off your hands. burned. Collect the truck tractor, pick up the trailer, and get it down to the docks. I don't know how they're onto us. I mean, it might be all the weapons on this thing. They'll help you get away from the bad guys anyway. And parts. Gone are the days you can park an armored truck trailer with onboard weapon system outside someone's house and hope to hear their deepest secrets. You live and you learn. Head to the point on your GPS. You're retrieving some bikes for us. I'm sure you don't know, but our servers have been compromised. The cat may be out of the bag, but with your help, it's not getting out of the country. These thieves are high-end opportunists. They've got the data and modified superbikes. We get the bikes, we get the data. guys are leakers. Worst kind of scum.
Out of there.